Good day, tourists. It's me, Joan. I will be your tour guide for today's tour. But before we go to other destinations, I would like to tell you some friendly reminders. First, you need to get your sun partner's body system so no one gets lost. Second, you need to get your bag so you can put alcohol and first aid kit. And third, please pay attention to the time so we don't keep our driver waiting. So, I know that all you guys are excited, so it's excited. Okay, we will start our tour, so let's go. So, our first destination is Santo Niño Shrine. It's in Butuan, one of the churches found in the historical city, where many believe Magellan tourists landed. It is located in Maharlika, Agusan del Norte, and in Butuan City, Agusan del Norte, in the Philippines, and widely known today as the Santo Niño Shrine or Santo Niño Parish. And our second destination is the Butuan National Museum. It's the National Museum branch in Butuan City. The city is abundant in materials, plus and items coming from the historic area of the treasures. Hunters and archaeologists, due to its strategic position in Agusan del Norte, Butuan City has many great wonders found underwater. The next is Echo Park. Good Echo Park is situated at a bend in the Masa River or El Rio de Butuan. Which of course will welcome you in a blood promontory Echo Park. The cross displays the original one that used during the first Christian Mass in the country that took place on March 31, 1521. And our last destination is Balanghay Shrine. The Balanghay Shrine Museum is a small, open-air museum. It is a field unit of the National Museum, and although it has a very few displays, it has a great historical significance. It displays the remnants of the earliest watercraft called Balanghay or Butuan Boat. Okay, my dear tourists, time to go back to the bus, and we will going back to the hotel, and you unfollow your tour guide singing off.